Welcome to the online class of astrology, AstroFox YouTube channel. So today we'll see reflector theory in Nadi astrology. So basically, what is reflection? So reflection is a process by which the light is reflected back after receiving it from a particular source, right? So here, the same principle but with a slight deviation we are going to observe. In Nadi, we generally take 4, 6, 8, 10, a planet is not to be connected. But there are certain special circumstances where even the planet is in 4, 6, 8 or 10, they tend to get connected, but that we will see at a different point of time. But as of now, just stick to the rule, in 4, 6, 8, 10, they don't get connected. And also, many books give you the concept, like whenever a planet is in retrograde, we should place them in 12th house and they will get connected to all the other houses. But if you go as per that rule, in some charts, it will get connected and give the result. In some charts, it may not get connected and give the result. So one reason, there are three reasons for that. I'll try to discuss one reason today. Okay, and this reflective theory is also may not be universal, but it is one of the very valid reasoning behind that. Okay, so remaining two things, I'll discuss in some other classes. So basically, what is the reflective theory is, whenever a retrograde planet has, okay, whenever a retrograde planet has a planet in 12th to it, that planet in 12th will reflect the characteristics of the retrograde planet. For example, ideally, Saturn should not have aspected Taurus, Pisces and Capricorn. But because it is having a planet in 12th, the moon reflects the character of the Saturn to the Jupiter, Mina Rashi and the Makara Rashi or the Capricorn. Basically, moon is reflecting. Again, if you see as per this, you will get exact answers. But there are three conditions where this reflector theory may not work or will not work. One thing is, for the Saturn in 12, there should not be Rahu and Ketu. Okay. The another two, the second and third conditions are slightly complex. They need a special chart to explain. But you remember one thing, if Rahu Ketu are in 12 to the retrograde planet, that time the reflection theory will not work. So try to apply this for few charts. As we progress day by day, I'll try to make it more and more simpler for you. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.